unwelcome. In your own bed, beat a mattress on the floor by a cold, cold girl, or by angry crows under a bush. And Malamud is not much worse. I take that back. I hate the way I live inside my head. I tend to forget the true extent of human suffering, and that my own private trials are quite another thing. Out the park, and I can field a few grounders, and I've done my fair share of hangers arounders, but all I'd like right now is to get some sleep, not to forget the smilers and the frowners, so that I can fleece the out-of-towners. Now all I'd like right now is to get some sleep. Cause there's a whole slew of folk that got it worse than I do, and it's not just Jesus that tells me that this is true. No, Sunday morning sitting here sipping on my cold, cold beer. Don't take no genius to see this clear. To the end, are you, my friend, willing to bend a rule or two? Or are you waiting on clandestinely? Get screwed or just screw with me. To see out my window, man, now I can see a view. Doesn't necessarily have to be mine or yours. It's a subjective thing, of course, but whatever gets seen is now always be just what's there. And there's a whole slew of folk that got it worse than I do, and it don't need Jesus to tell me that that's true. Sunday morning sitting here